Hello dear friends, welcome to Shansadi Creations. Today I am going to make this beautiful doll. For this we need 3mm paper strips, quilling tool, quilling needle, liquid glue, glue gun, color board, quilling mold. For face, I have used 14 strips of skin color and black color. Make tight coils. I am using this quilling mold. You can also use your fingers if you don't have quilling mold. Take the quilling mold and make face like this. Apply glue inside and attach them together. For body, I have used 25 strips. Now make a cone shape using the tight coil. Do it carefully. Then apply glue inside. For hands, take 2.5 strips. Make a tight coil and don't paste the edge. Now make a cone using quilling needle. You can use pencil also. After receiving shape, now apply glue and paste the edge. For legs, take 3 strips. Make cone same as hands. Apply glue inside. For palms, I'm using 2 strips. Make little dome shapes using quilling mold. The these are for shoes. I have created them using 4 strips. Now push it slowly. Now apply glue. For neck, take 1 strip and make a ring. You can use your tool for this. Now take a color board and connect the body part with it. This part for attach the legs. Now, all shapes we made, leave some time for dry. Let's assemble all parts. To make hair, take small pieces of black strips. Design the face and hair as your choice. Thank you. I am going to make a hat for this cute girl. I have connected 15 strips for center part and 20 strips for hat layer. First, make a ring smaller than center part. Then wrap it slowly. Make the center part using Quilling mold. Apply glue inside and connect with hat layer. After dried completely, attach it with head. Now, I am going to add face features. For eyes, take 5 cm small strip and to nose, take 2 cm small piece. Cut mouth from red color board or paper. Cute little girl is ready. Hope you will try this soon. Thank you for watching.